My name is Kris. I'm a visiting artist, and I'll be bringing some workshops to the museum for the students, as well as a performance. I connected through the artist Michelle Young Lee, who did these neon pieces, and she brought me on to sort of engage the space. I'm very excited to be working with these students at such a critical age. Ideally, I want people to feel their own bodies. I wish during my college years that I engaged with art in a different way, and I think my own practice, like, I want to dispel any sort of sense of distance.
Today we went through this space and then just really got in tune with, like, our body and mind. It was actually really powerful to me.
It seemed like kind of a guided meditation to me, which was nice. It was cool how he kind of incorporated everybody else's pieces, and we were just there to experience it, which is kind of what this whole class is about.
It's really nice to be able to have the space to explore, to play, to just move in a museum space. It's been really special. So this piece that I'm working on, the tip of the tongue, is born out of a kind of frustration. I think I move because I also have a frustration with words. I feel their limits, and there are some things that I wish we could just share without words. So this piece is an attempt. This piece is an exploration of finding universality within things that we all may feel but don't have the right words for.
As an artist, I feel like I've definitely grown because of all the different techniques that I've learned here at UAlbany.